Hello and a warm welcome to the FEI World Cup Dressage here at the IFEMA Madrid Horse Week in Spain. It's the largest equestrian event in Spain. This three-day event brings together some of the best in the world in jumping and dressage.
And next into the arena for Spain is Beatriz Ferrer-Salat. Very, very straight. They are looking incredibly smart today. Beautiful passage down the final centre line. Look at that hind leg. An absolutely gorgeous picture. Nicely balanced into the Piaf pirouette. Fabulous job there from Beatriz Ferrer-Salat and the wonderful gelding elegance. He definitely kept it together today to pull out one of his best performances. And what a place to do it in front of a home crowd for leg three of the World Cup here in Madrid.
Juan Matute Gamón and Quantico. This music matches this horse so well and really shows off Juan's personality. He really is such a showman. Lovely activity in the passage. Great Piaf this time, maintaining that level of activity here. Really picking up some great scores, lots of 7.5s and 8s from the judges. And there we have it, the trademark Juan Matute Gamón smile. And the crowds are going wild. He suffered a brain bleed and was in a coma. He made a remarkable recovery after a couple of really serious operations and was back in the saddle after just 3 months. It is so good to see him back in the arena doing what he does best. There's Juan's dad, 78.160 into second place, 72.4 technical, 83.920 artistic. It's Helen Lana Hannenberg for Germany and the lovely mare Annabelle 110. The scores are creeping up. It is going to be incredibly close at the top. It is so close to call. Has Helen done enough to take the lead? Beautiful in the Piaf. Really, really smart finish. Look at the activity. So much lift in the Piaf passage work and beautiful fluent transitions. Fabulous job. Helen Lana Hannenberg and Annabelle 110. My goodness, what a test. She corrected the mistakes that were made yesterday. She has a very big smile on her face. What a mare. Helen's been at the top of this sport with several horses over the years, Damon Hill, Damsey, and now this is the star, Annabelle 110. Has she taken over Beatrice for the lead? Beatrice is definitely on the podium. She has, and she's broken 80%. 80.5 technical marks of 74.6, artistic marks of 86.4, averaging on 80.5. A big hug there for her wonderful groom. So we just look at the final results now. Helen Lanahan-Berg in the lead with 80.5, our only horse and rider combination to break 80% today. In second, Beatrice Ferrer-Salat and Elegance for Spain, 79.220. In third, another rider for Spain, Juan Matutikamon, and 78.160. Frederick Vondres takes fourth place with Bluetooth OLD for Germany, 77.230. So that keeps Frederick out ahead with 57 points for Germany. Tamar jumps up into second for the Netherlands, 43 points. And Morgan also jumps up into third for France with 40 points. Catherine Dufour drops down to fourth for Denmark with 35. Helen jumps up to fifth for Germany. Our winner from today, Helen Lanahan-Berg and Annabelle 110. What an afternoon it's been. 12 fantastic horse and rider combinations that we have thoroughly enjoyed watching.